Today we're going to show you how to change your clock on your Diavel 1260 or your XDiavel 1260. You can see that we're currently in the touring screen and the clock is set to 12:53. Now if you press and hold down on your menu button for a couple of seconds, you now see that we've gone into the full menu on the bike. What we want to do is go down, so press and scroll down all the way down to clock set. Press the menu button once to get into the settings. So currently it's 12:54 p.m. We actually want to change that. So you can see currently that we've got green highlighted on AM and PM. You press the menu button once, and you can see the PM is now flashing. I actually want to change that to AM on this bike. So we press the up button to go to AM or down to go to PM. So AM, then you press the menu button to set it. Also want to change it to 11:54. So we want to change the hours. So same thing, press the menu button when we've got the highlighted green on the hours. We want to go down to 11. So that's time is currently what we want to set it to. So we just scroll down and we can exit out of that. Exit out of this one. And we can see that we've now changed it to 11:54. And that is how you change your clock on your Diavel 1260.